Also, there are currently no open boat ramps on Stillhouse Lake, and several parks in the area will remain closed. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers sharing the news today. The ongoing flooding causing the Corps to temporarily close Dana Peak Park, Stillhouse Park, Cedar Gap Park, Union Grove Campground, and Rivers Bend Park, all until further notice. No word on when these parks will reopen for the public. Hopefully soon.